You're Dr. Richthofen, right? I'm taking you out of here.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
If powering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival, then I'm with a German. Okay, Doctor. You want to tell us just what your people have been doing here?
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Well, well, sir. Feeling generous, are we?
Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. I doubt any of them will have survived the blast. Excavation site is up ahead. We'll seize the undead in higher numbers. Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
Damn, what's slowing me down? You crossed a line. Significance to this recording?
Got ourselves some transport if we need it.
Be careful.
Tank up
this
ahead.
This area is where the robot steps. The giant robots may be our greatest scientific achievement.
What's the light?
Only because of element 115.
Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
Found a piece of a staff.
Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave.
Money? What the hell does money have to do with anything?
These bastards are appearing out of thin air!
Conversion process interrupted.
You behind all these magic potions too, German?
I need to take these parts to a suitable work area.
Holy shit. Look at those things.
I need ammo here.
You gotta be kidding me. How does that work?
That's all I need! Don't touch me! You're dying!
The staff parts are scattered across the site.
I'm out of here! Fuck, gun's empty! Haven't got a single slug.
Find somewhere to put these pieces together. can't do shit without ammo.
This component is just one part of something bigger.
We will traverse the battlefield from a position of relative safety.
I'm all out.
You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha?
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Did anyone just hear a little girl?
Her name is Samantha. You will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop.
Damn it. Barely move in this mud. It's a part of some kind of staff.
I had thought the staff parts were lost forever.
Some kind of stink all over me. I think it's making him back off. Be careful, the robot's approaching. I guess this has been running on autopilot ever since the crew were killed. I'm still in one piece. This seems a little out of place in a war zone. I need.
Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key.
We need to get this operational.
the true power of the staff be revealed.
I better take it, just in case the Germans tell the truth.
My work here is nearly at an end.
Gun's empty! The little girl's right. You may need this right here.
The undead will fall like autumn leaves.
Can't do shit without ammo! I'll take this. You never know.
No doubt this will have some purpose. So it begins.
Got a single slug. Okay, Stow. Let's see what you can do.
Forget this. It's very important.
Fire in the hole!
We can put everything right, Maxis. You must understand that I had no other choice. So much of our work has been lost in battle.
Must have done something. have here?
I know this stuff holds great power.
Barely moving this mud!
Transform and change the world around us.
I hope it changes things for the better.
Help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
I don't suppose you remember what he did. Kinda in the dark here.
Just disappeared! Warmer in hell.
Don't ask me how. Looks like we all just got some fresh ammunition. Feel much stronger. Mind you, I can already run 10 miles in the full kit.
We are in great danger. The Siren is a rallying call to battle.
It's got me!
Suit operators infected during the dig. Robots move right through this area.
Without ammo, they will not survive.
Couldn't make it without me, huh?
Is broken staff pieces.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. My father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find the staff pieces, Agartha. And those involved will help protect me.
Dug us up some good luck. This is the ancient staff, huh?
I feel stronger already.
This works.
You see how strong I am!
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
What happened?
Freakbags are attacking the generators!
Must have done something.
Each and every one of you has died before, Max. Do it again!
Looks like we all just got loaded up.
Baby bird!
The ancients thought their riddles would never be solved. They were wrong. They were so wrong. Is this staff complete? The enemy is now yours to win.
this shit. Slowing me down. Now let's fire this up. We'll call this payment for services rendered. Another of your crazy machines? This'll do me just fine. This work like a flak jacket or something? Out.
out the bad news? You ain't ever gonna thaw out!
The robot's fire!
Is fully operation.
The sooner I
access
the
ancient device that tops them out. Provides a
means to
upgrade
our weapons for you.
Can barely move in this mud.
Test subjects failed to survive the
too many of them. Where the
it's
fuck
the
are you guys?
The velocity
officers. Don't let up! Approaching
an explosion. explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
I think we're inside the robot's head.
The 115 generators came online. The appearance of this object shimmered, shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself.
Perhaps Furza operates maybe doesn't know this.
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath. Be careful. This area is where the robot sits.
Yeah, remember the last time I tasted sugar? My basic rations are barely edible.
The undead do not realize that the robot fears not their steps.
The robot draws aside. It allows nothing to leave.
I'm not safe here. You have to hurry. Only the giants can break the seal.
Can't do shit without ammo. How can this be? Weapons, it's like they don't belong here. I got diddly.
The robot's route comes right through this area.
Been running on autopilot ever since the crew were killed.
The beacon will focus the robot's fire!
Souls must be released from the pit. But it was said no world could enter.
Thank you. Let's make these bullets count.
Find the spirit of the sky. All on Earth can be defeated.
Like they do not know I am here.
You can't ignore me forever, Victor. You know what needs to happen.
I do not intend to follow my former friend into insanity. Besides, I know what you really are, Samantha.
The Guardians of the Sword must feel your might.
Scent all over you.
Sucks. Hold off this, never mind.
Our lost girl. Didn't you ever hear the phrase, a cold day in hell?
I must fight barehanded. Wait.
Oh, I'm packing a punch, all right. Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
The first I have killed, and
not be the last.
You don't get to walk away. Like we all just got some fresh ammunition. Picked on the wrong guy. Anyone asks, tell them Dempsey is packing heat. That must have been at least 500 pounds of explosives right there.
Generator to be overrun.
Turn the fuck down! You're getting cut!
The generators.
Not today.
Silence or scream forever. Where is ammunition when you need it? The robot's fire will incinerate this area.
Sons of bitches got lucky.
You fight with ferocity, my friend.
Max ammo.
Our ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being.
Do for me.
Situation here.
I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself.
Heroes were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
Getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of a shooting? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.